last 4 weeks that firefighters do so much more than run into burning buildings. We have learned that the equipment of firefighters has really upgraded.
We were lucky enough to be able to investigate the fire in 1963 at Colville, Steelworks.
In the last 4 weeks, we have learned a lot about fire and firefighters, how they risk their lives so we can learn.
We also found out that dogs have an amazing scent of smell, to find things that can be used to start a fire.
We had the fire dog Phoenix in our class a few weeks ago, and we were told how they sniff out with fire and fire products.
It's important to remember the sacrifices of Joseph Calderwood and Stanley McIntosh for their heroic actions.
It's important to remember the sacrifices firefighters willfully gave. I think a sacrifice should be remembered now so that they are remembered forever.
It is important to remember and honour these brave firefighters as they lost their lives in this tragedy. If this generation don't remember them, then neither will the next. And eventually they'll be forgotten, and we don't want that, because then all their hard work and effort will be all for nothing.
But now we can, if by remembering this we can learn more and make sure this fire does not happen again.
I think it's important to remember the firefighters who died for us, because they could help us learn more things in the future.
I think it's important to remember as many firefighters who sacrificed their lives for other people.
I think it's important to remember because the fire could help us evolve the fire safety here.
I think it's important to remember them as they've saved many people in the past.
We should remember the firefighters who died because we could learn from what has happened and it could help us improve fire safety in the future.
It's very important to remember because those firefighters are so selfless, and some of them have even sacrificed their lives for just the health and well-being of one person. And I find that absolutely amazing.